Most people in life understand that getting a job is important to people. There are people who do not choose to get employment from a corporation. They are called entrepreneurs. The president might call them dreamers. I call them, well, sales associates. In a way, because every person that runs a business has to sell what they are trying to sell. They are either selling a product or a service, a program, perhaps, an educational training. But what I can tell you is that how you make your living is based on the hours of the day. The hours of the day are how you spend your time. What do you invest in order to make your living? If you're an employee in retail, your job is fucking simple. Your job is to sell and vend whatever you are officially selling in that shop. The two most important things you are selling are customer service, in other words, the delivery of that product on time, and the product, which is the quality of what is being vended, and the business relationships behind the scenes with the strategic alliances and the profitable partnerships of the major corporation that offers you the contents of your shop. The contents of your shop might be some sort of pizza, it might be some sort of spaghetti, it might be some sort of lasagna, but the contents of your shop might also be computers and technology and paper and other things, but either way you're representing all those corporations. So in this time we have to talk about what isn't important to you. It doesn't really matter to your emotions. What matters is whether or not you can keep your job today. Because in a time of COVID, you can lose your job very quickly in every way. Because there's always another person that needs a job, always another person that can stand in, and always another person that can make that job work for them. At least that's what people think. That's what employers think. I have seen employers make stupid decisions rehiring people that they fired or rehiring people that ran away from the job because of the behavior they exhibited on the job. The theft they did on the job, the violence and the vanity and the volition of what they did on the job. You see, conditions of work are conditions of work, and if you like your conditions of work, great. But if you don't like your employees, if you don't like your teammates, that's not great. But here's the deal. If you cannot do the basic functions of your job and you're using the time on the job to do other things that are not a part of your assigned duties and your actual job description, then that just might get you not only fired, but sued.